To Tons is a serious game, which allows you to understand how heavy our carbon footprint is and what we should do to reduce it to 2 tons of CO2 equivalent in order to achieve the Paris Agreement goal of maintaining global warming under 1.5 degrees Celsius. During this 3-hour workshop, the participants experiment the future and build together an ecological transition on 2Tons platform. Based on scientific data, 2Tons simulator first calculates each participant's individual carbon footprint and then allows them to take action. During 8 rounds, the participants are going to choose how they want to act, individually and collectively. At the end of each round, they will visualize in real time the effects of their decisions on their carbon footprint and identify the actions that have the biggest impact. At 2Tons, we believe that the ecological transition is possible, necessary, but also desirable. Now, it is urgent to act and to make an impact. And we believe that students are key actors in today's and tomorrow's society.
This Climate Day, clearly a milestone in our MSc Year 2 pathway, is mixing all our students, whatever their expertise may be, to enhance cross-fertilization. Our goal here is first to give them common knowledge about climate issues, and then to make them aware of which kind of impact they can have in their day-to-day life to reduce the carbon footprint of different economic sectors. The 2Tons workshop is a great opportunity for them to figure out what are the most efficient levers to transform business models towards a low carbon economy, especially when they will join companies or start their own businesses a few months later.
I think this is a great way of learning things and getting to know each individual's carbon footprint.
Education is one of the way to move forward toward a green world.
For me, I think it's a very educational program, and it shares a lot of things, and me, myself, I learn a lot of things. So don't hesitate to participate. Yeah.